she fan.
What's up, gang? It's your girl Naya, and I am back here with you for a 2019 fall boohoo try on haul. Now, this is Curvy Girl Edition. So, if you want to see these cute fits that I put together, please stick around. Oh, and if you're new to my channel, don't forget to hit the like button. Comment below what you think. Remember, we trying to save the bag this year, okay? All right, so for our first outfit, we have the basic tartan or plaid red leggings that I got in a US size 12. I do consider sizing down because I'm about 5'6", 5'7", and they were still a bit long on me. Though, I pair them with a super cute graphic tee and a leather jacket with some leather boots to give a rebellious fall girl type of look. Only problem, the lines on the leggings are not straight and they're thin paper-like material, but it's not see-through. Other than that, it was super cozy, stretchy, and I loved it. All right, for the second outfit, we have a sand-colored crop top fisherman sweater. I really love this. It's just long enough to be almost a full shirt, short enough to still be a cute crop top, just how I like it to fit. It's very lightweight, super cozy, still pretty warm. And honestly, you could dress it up or dress it down. That's really why I love this sweater. It's a slash neck, but you could wear it as off the shoulder or either one. I got it in the US extra large, so yes, it fits to the T. All right, let's get into this next outfit, which is a roll neck sweater dress in the color black, and it fits very well, pretty thick. Although it is kind of short, it's in a US 16, no pockets, pretty tight knit. Very warm, super cozy for the fall time. Style them with them super cute leather boots. Go girl. Now with this beautiful business fall outfit, I've paired it with this checkered jersey yellow mini skirt. Love this outfit. It's very business casual, cozy. Some long black boots, a white turtleneck top, and a blazer would match really well with this. Of course, the skirt is a little short, mini, of course, though I was feeling myself in this fit. Super cute, very stretchy, lightweight, and comfy. Girl, love. All right, this is definitely a business and back to school fit. Make sure you fill your closet with cute items like this. Lastly, but definitely not least, I have this black pinafore dog tooth skirt that I got in a US 14. Love, love, love this. You can wear it as an overall dress or a skirt. Also, it has a tight, wide band, so you can pull it down, pull it up. It's definitely stylish, business casual, and some back to school class wear. Super cute for the fall time. Love it. All right, gang. So I have good news and bad news. The bad news is we've came to the end of the fall 2019 haul plus size edition. Curvy girl, you already know what it is. Ow. But yeah, featuring Boohoo products. The shoes were also Boohoo, the leather ankle boots. So those products and, you know, clothes and everything will be in the description bar down below, the link to each item. And just make sure to pay attention. And the good news is, since you come all the way to the end of my video, obviously, you know, you can go ahead and hit that subscribe button down below and become a part of the gang. Also, if you are new to the gang, please like, comment on this video. Tell me which outfits you liked. Tell me some outfits that you put together for the fall. You know, I'm trying to hear about y'all as well.
It ain't all about me all the time.
No, I'm just kidding, guys. But honestly, this is a new look that I'm trying to do for my channel. Let me know what you think. I'll be doing way more fashion videos. Make sure you follow me on my social media too. That's at Naya Misfit, NYAHMISFIT on Instagram and Twitter. Love you guys, and next video coming very, very soon. There's more to come. When I'm low, she take me home.